I think hats off to this teacher who can even and the children too. Yes, you can see some props on the stage. What do you guess it is? Can one of you say? What is that? What could that be? It's an egg. What's going to come out of it? A caterpillar. And let's see what's going to happen to the caterpillar. Yes, here on the stage, LKG students, presenting to you, caterpillar changing into butterfly and total metamorphosis that's going to happen, the changes. That's what we experience in even your pre-primary school. I told you 3 years back, you bought the caterpillars and left here. They all are butterflies going to flip their wings and fly to the first standard. Here we have little ones on the stage.
Caterpillars are jumping to show up who can get out from laughter. It's a beautiful and colorful butterfly. And the different, the form is the caterpillar and butterfly.
Yes, Santosh. Shall we see them on the stage now? Say yes.
Sunday morning, the warm sun came up and pop! Out of the egg came a tiny and very hungry caterpillar. He started to look for some food. Sausage. one cupcake and one slice of watermelon. That night he had a stomachache. The next day was Sunday again. The caterpillar ate through one nice green leaf, and after that, he felt much better. Now, he wasn't hungry anymore, and he wasn't a little caterpillar anymore. He was a big, fat caterpillar. He built a small house called a cocoon around himself. He stayed inside for more than 2 weeks. Then he nibbled a hole in the cocoon.
Let's use magic, the beautiful magic. What changes the nature has brought, that same thing happens with your children also. They grow. When you see, you know, every day is beautiful and you feel amazed at whatever they say. Thank you, children. Thank you so much. Let's use magic, the beautiful magic. What changes the nature has brought, that same thing happens with your children also. They grow. When you see, you know, every day is beautiful and you feel amazed at whatever they say. Thank you, children. Thank you so much.